The words "Allah is great" overlook the newest addition to Afghanistan's Herat University, a dormitory for their female students. The Army Corps of Engineers is overseeing this important step in the movement for women's rights in Afghanistan.
Giving them a specific place to live that's clean, that's new, that's closer to the university than the previous dorms that they have is a fantastic idea and a good place to put our money.
Herat University recently hit a huge milestone. 50% of the students that took the Concours exam, their equivalent of the SATs, were female. Herat is more accepting of women earning a higher education than the rest of Afghanistan. But that's after a whole generation where it was taboo for females to be educated. Fortunately, progress is on the horizon.
Education is the foundation of moving forward in society, and a woman's dorm gives the female population or the other side of Afghanistan an opportunity to move it forward much faster.
To give the women an extra advantage, the Army Corps of Engineers has gone all out on the dormitory. There's three floors to fit 372 students, with a computer lab on each floor, and even a basketball and volleyball court.
Army Corps Engineering in Afghanistan, I think that the all of project is with high quality.
Students of the University of Herat can get degrees in subjects ranging from engineering to journalism. Reporting for AFN, I'm Staff Sergeant Daniel Sullivan.